for the group.
Even with infravision, I prefer the daylight.
So,
After giving it some thought, I want to ask you a favor. Even though I first ran away because I was scared, I've begun to think I should find a way to reduce the unfortunate side effects of my otherwise awesome spells. It only seems that way because everyone forgets all the times my untamed magic made my spells more powerful. All anyone remembers is when I accidentally incinerated a classmate. Casting wild magic is like playing a flute by ear. I just kinda picked it up as I went along, doing what felt natural. In magical terms, I can play a pretty mean tune. But when I miss a note, the flute shoots fire at everyone. Also, the flute sometimes turns me into a hamster. Anyway, wild mages tend to keep to themselves for obvious reasons, but I've heard about one nearby. They say he's very old and wise. That's exactly what I was thinking! He must know a thing or two about living with wild magic. His name is Adoy, and he was last spotted to the east of Firewine Bridge. Gee, I would have thought you'd be more concerned about avoiding sudden electrocution and permanent baldness. You do like to live dangerously.
I shall.
As good as done.
This way.
For the group.
I am gone. I am gone.
I am proud to stand among such strong warriors.
Suffer in my storm.
I am gone.
Suffer in my storm.
I've done had enough of this.
For the group.
I am gone.
What do you need?
As good as done.
I am gone.
As you direct.
I've done had enough of this.
Good as done.
This way. This way.
Good as done.
I've done had enough of this.
It's good as done.
This way.
As you direct.
I am gone.
As you direct.
I've done had enough of this. I'm gone. I've done had enough of it. This way.
Suffer in my storm.
For the group.
I am gone. way.
This may prove difficult. This may prove difficult.
My turn to save the day.
I'm gone.
For the group.
Thank you.